Hi everyone, Cindy Squirrel here. Well, today is Sourdough September 2023. And I'm going to start a new batch of sourdough starter for anyone that wants to try sourdough. Now my sourdough is called Herman. Herman is a bit different, quite a bit different actually than regular sourdough. Herman, I'm going to start making it right now. This will be a beginning. Now I do have lots of Hermans around, so I'll just add this to Herman, my other Herman. So what we want is 1 cup of flour, 1 cup of water. There we go. And 2 tablespoons of sugar. 1 and 2. And 1 teaspoon of yeast. And we just mix that all up. Okay, that's it. We're just gonna mix it up. And we're gonna, I leave mine on the counter. I don't actually put mine in the fridge at all. It stays in the counter. Now there's 3 different kinds of sourdough starter that I know of. Herman is one, and Amish Friendship sourdough. It's quite a bit sweeter. I love it. It works really good, but it's way too sweet if you're making just white bread. But if you're making cinnamon buns or pancakes, chocolate chip cookies, it's excellent. But I find it way too sweet for white bread. Who wants white sweet bread? But that one is more or less the same as that. It has, let's see now, 1 packet of yeast, 1/4 cup warm water, 1 cup flour, 1 cup sugar, 1 cup milk. And you're feeding, when you feed it every 15, 20 days, every 5, you feed it 2 cups of flour, 2 cups of milk, 2 cups of sugar. So, and then you use at day 10, you take out a cup out of the starter and you use it. You bake with it, do whatever with it. But Herman isn't quite as sweet, and I like that. So Herman, I just showed you Herman. Now in 5 days, I'm going to feed this Herman 1 cup of flour, 1 cup of milk, and 1/2 cup of sugar, and stir it all up. And again, they say refrigerate it. I don't. Herman stays on my counter all the time. I find that if you put it in the fridge, it's out of sight, out of mind, and you forget to stir it, and then it dies on you. Nothing worse than having a funeral for Herman over and over again. So this challenge, or open collab, we have myself, Marty at Love the Land Every Day, Diva in the Dirt's gonna do it. Almost Homesteading with Janet wants to do it. Ragnarok wants to do it. And Richmond's Place Homestead said they would like to do it too. So that is awesome. But at this time, I was watching a video, one of someone that I subscribe to, and she was cooking, and she said that she loves a good challenge. So here's your invitation, Christine, Mrs. Gilliam. Why don't you try sourdough? you can try Herman, you can try the Amish recipe, or you can wait till tomorrow when my sister Marty at Love the Land Off Grid will show you how to do a traditional sourdough starter and the steps in doing that. And we're going to try and have a video every other day in September, and it will be hashtag sourdough September 2023. So if you think this is for you and you'd like to join, in 10 days you could be making something. If you started today and you got Herman started, in 10 days you'll have that cup of sourdough starter that you can make something with. And like I said, there is chocolate chip cookies, there's pancakes, there's cinnamon rolls, there's white bread, there's possibilities are endless of what you can bake with it. So I invite other people, give me an email, cindysquirrel50@gmail.com, and tell me you want to join, and I'll tell you what day to post a video on so that we're not all posting the same day. Okay, so I'm excited about this, and I wonder what I'm going to do with Herman this time. Have a great day, everyone. So it's been about 20 minutes, and I added my three other Hermans. I dropped them in there, stirred it all up, and you can see it's already starting to bubble. I didn't say that every day you stir it. That's why out of sight, out of mind means a lot to me, because I don't remember to stir it every day, and that's why it would die. So just every day you stir it down, get the bubbles all out of there, put the lid on, put it on the counter. Stir it every day, feed it every 5 days, feed it on the 10th day, every 10th day. Take a cup out and use that cup, and then just continue on forever.